Sorry. You do this like, you know, I put in a bag like this.
Okay.
And when we want, you know, we cook. But at least you can make a pot like a little water.
Oh, you know, okay.
A nice pot.
A nice pot of tea. Like
you can make it 3 or 4 cups with this
okay.
bunch. You broke like this because you can put on in a pot with the water.
Okay.
Long. I know you have to broke. And then put another time, make sure like this, you know. Put in a pot of the water and I say wash again if you do, when you get the cell or whatever you keep.
Okay,
like, you know.
So you just put it in water and...
Wash it, even if sometimes because I wash it and I keep it in a cover when I keep it before it. I wash it and I cover it to no mosquito go.
Okay.
And with that teeny towel, you know.
Okay.
Big towel. And then I put in a bag. I wash again before I put in a water.
Okay.
And make a cup of tea like
that. Okay. Know, and how long?
A little bit.
Wow.
Sometimes if you have a stomachache, this is for stomach, for belly, like, you know, when you have a pain.
Okay.
You drink. Over here they have I don't know what kind of they have in the drugstore, but they call it calomel tea.
In the drugstore?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's different. It's not like,
right.
know, I don't know what they make. Maybe the same thing, but I don't know how to look at this one. When the baby born in here,
yeah.
people have a baby, they cook it, they give it 2 or 3 spoons for it. And the little baby with a spoon.
To the baby?
Baby boy.
Oh,
yeah,
wow.
It's good. It's so good. This is so good.
Good for the baby.
When Emergena called me, her daughter, they sometimes cry, you know.
Yeah.
And I cook a little bit. We call it Gagomila.
Yeah.
Gagomila.